Hello everyone and welcome to another vlog. Today we are at Birzebbuga with Konrad Nilgat from CNG Trek Ventures. We are in Birzebbuga Valley leading to Ardalam, and today we're going to visit a very old Maltese home called Pultu. What do you think, Konrad?
I hope we'll find something nice as usual.
So let's go. We are still on our way to Dar el Pultu. We are in Hal Saptan Valley. It's the valley under Ardalam, leading to Birzebbuga, which starts nearly near our fresco, Birzebbuga as well. Look at the views. Here we are still exploring Hal Saptan, this beautiful valley. We are walking on this path, which is very easy to walk in. And we are still heading to our location. What's up now? We have arrived now. This is Pultu. We're going to explore this old house. What do you think, Konrad?
I assume it's very nice from inside. From the little research I did, it has a lot of architecture and arches. Yeah. Let's see.
Here we arrived at the Dar Pultu. It's a very old Maltese home or farmhouse, as you can tell. It's not small, but anyway, looks like it has at least two stories. It has a lot of nice arches in it. Now we are entering the complex or house. Look at these arches. Wow. As you can see, it has very extensive damage in it. But let's see this surface. Like the floor has collapsed, or it was meant to be like this, I don't know. But the ceiling with those arches. Now we have another room here. This type of ceiling, which compromises arches and slabs of Maltese rock. It's called chorok. You can see the beam has collapsed from upside, from up. Here most probably used to be a stairs in the wall. Okay, look at the walls. Let's continue to explore this side. Here we are still inside this beautiful house, Maltese house. You can see the arches that used to support the ceiling here. Look how nice this place is. Up there you can see other, it was another room, this one. But these arches and how it was constructed here, it's beautiful. Here we can go outside and in. See, this is the view of the arches again. Okay? with Conrad up there doing his vlog. Look at these beautiful supports here on this valley. Now I'm exploring the back of the house. One must take great care because there's a lot of falling stone here. The boss under here. Look up here. How nice these are. This is where I was filming before, this area. The house behind me was built in 1664 by Ippolito Birzebbuga. It's a very, very old house with very nice architecture. As you can see, all the arches, and it's a very nice complex. Or it's like a farmhouse or a house. Even if you look up there, if you can see the iron windows, it has a lot of nice touches. It looks that it was not a normal family home. It was somewhere, must be rich or something like that. Let's continue exploring this house. Here we're still exploring the area around the house. Let's find this nice passage, which I have to take here, not to slip. This is called bite artichoke. I'm not sure if it's in English is for passion fruit, but I will have to check. Now we are getting to the front of the house again. Here we are in another part of the house where the roof has collapsed. You have to take great care coming here because there's a lot of debris could fall off. Well, let's try to continue exploring this area. You see here, well, the roof cave in. We are visiting the same room like before, but from another angle. Here is another view from another angle of the house. As you can see, it has extensive damage to it. You have to get. Well, I hope you are enjoying. As you can see here, it's very tricky to walk. And a little bit dangerous, so just coming here, please keep this in mind. Wherever you put your feet, test well before you walk, because it's very easy you can get hurt here because there's a lot of loose rock. Now I'm going to switch off the camera because to walk this part is a little bit dangerous, and we'll continue our walk back now. This is the view from one of its balconies, or what remains of its balconies, as you can see. This is where the balcony is here. And if you go outside, the scholar getting ready. This was the Dar da Pultu. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. It was me and Conrad from CNG Trek Ventures. Until next time, bye bye.